Boy, do you not see the galleon?
Bro.
Yeah, you take it. Get us back on that galleon.
Not go into the fucking island?
Get your sails all set to go once you line up back with them. Did we lose Monster? That sucks. What is he?
Hard raven.
I tried to go back to the fort, they didn't get everything. And they're using the fork cannons. Straighten out a little bit. Keep it on the left, but straighten.
Don't use munition like nothing.
This is stupid, dude. I'm just doing a fucking circle jerk. Whatever feels like going on right now, just a giant fucking circle jerk. Thank you.
Stop play and fix the boat.
It's like they're all getting distracted going on the fucking thing. Trying to deal with that one fucking idiot. I'm gonna run now. Feels like such a just fucking circle jerk. Da-da-da. Loser.
There's one on both, or trying to.
All these fucking losers, dude. A bunch of fucking camping ass losers. I'm gonna camp the anchors with a fucking ladder. I'm gonna camp the ladder, such skill. So hard to camp the ladder with a fucking... I got your dumb bitch ass. Jump off or they died though. It's like I anchor and I do all this shit and then I listen into this. Ugh. This team hasn't been coming through in the PvP department all the night. Feels like. That's a good one. Camp this.
Yo, we're thinking hard right now.
There you are. Okay. Whatever. How about teammate? Whoops. on. Ladder camp that. Losers.
Yeah.
You guys thinking what I was doing. This is what I was doing, LOL.
That anchor, though, for the win.
All the time.
What's that, driving the ship into the fucking fort?
Oh, for real.
Oh my god, dude.
Sure T.
Mm-hmm. I might save this. Wow, dude, I'm such a good driver. I can't believe I didn't hit there. It's crazy. Are they still in the water?
Yeah, they are. There's like two of them over there. I got double blundered.
Bus came a little closer.
They're just sitting on the loo.
I'll get them.
One in the water, I hear him shooting.
Fuck.
They're gonna try to board us.
Bro. I swear to God, this low guy is fucking helping us. Dude, what is this low guy doing? Can we like break him? He's like shooting cannons at our own ship.
Is he really?
Yeah. I mean, he just was.
Now we just have to get the loot. Yeah, it was.
The other dude dead. Right. I think I just saw his chat.
Monster's talking to him. Cause he's in there with him.
Perfect guy.
We have eyes on where the loot's at.
I could've sworn it was like further over here.
Yeah, it's behind us. We'll go back around the island once. Let's get these back sails down a little. Go back around, see if we can find it. Yeah, two of them back spawn. I tried climbing the ladder and got one pistol. Yeah, I killed one on the island that was railing into us with the cannons earlier. I shot the keg next to us and suicided. So it's all in the water somewhere. See if you can find it, Monster. If you see it, just say something.
I could have sworn I anchored them right ahead of us, right here.
Yeah, they were around this area, on this side, somewhere.
I anchored them further out to this archway, this rock archway over here.
And dude, if they were good, we would've been fucked for both of the times that we crashed into either the island or that cannon tower.
Yeah, I'll show the song that's up front there.
Oh, you see it up there? Oh, I see.
Oh, going further out in the water.
Chest. They kept coming back to it. I don't think they were just using it. I can't imagine.
I got the hatchet spot.
Oh, you mean the supply crate? It's right here. Right here, behind you. Nah, I still can't hit it. There we go. There it is.
There's a bunch of loot right below you guys on the harpoon too.
Yeah, we gotta move. Otherwise we're gonna go right over it. Actually, we can just keep going over it. And we should have shots on the left side. They're probably baiting us. They probably shot off of that. They sent a guy off that
don't
island.
Go outpost.
Just to,
I'm gonna loot everything first, Loy. He's still hushing in the water.
Yeah, there's still stuff
coming
in the water
on the left
we gotta
now.
Get. Here, I'm gonna move the boat because we are not in a good spot to shoot.
Yeah, it's
this
like
stuff.
Right below us on the front.
Yeah, I'm gonna go forward and turn. Done for when we ramped the island when I respawned after the rowboat stuff. I thought that was the end of it.
Oh, sharks on the way right
here? Yeah, that too. Boys sent your tower. Gave him no choice, we all left. What did you just get killed to? The shark? Oh, yeah.
A bunch of sharks in the water.
Oh, the sharks. There's two of them. Oh, rip. Bruh, we just both got killed by a shark.
Sail you a little closer than that.
It's Fat Jack Sparrow. You got a little too much, rum, I think.
I could have sworn there's still a lot more out there. I might have to go further.
Yeah, I see all these crates. Oh, there's like, this one's got some cannonballs and some fireworks in it.
Yeah, I never dig everything. I see all this junk and shit.
Do you see that they put their alliance flag up like halfway through that? Yeah, get away from us.
Take him with the harpoon.
I'll grab it. There we go.
Would be nice to go to a seaport.
Let's have King run, guys.
Are you gonna turn it at Reapers? Oh yeah, just off
left. We're gonna sell the Athena stuff at an outpost.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Skelly swoop over to our left.
Yeah, that's no big deal.
Yes.
At least the Athena chest we should sell at an outpost.
That's fucking
hot. Go back up. Yeah, we'll go northeast. Yeah, we should at least sell the Athena chest over there. Why aren't you using the sweaty compass? Oh, isn't that the gold hoarder one? Mine's almost mastered. I got them at like 67. And that's from passively doing it. I haven't run gold hoarder since I got it to 50 and I'm already at 67. Yeah, well mine glows. You've got it too though, so I mean I guess it's not really a flex. Well, you know what? Go away. Dude, until I learned that you can actually like jump to the side while blocking, dude, I was... Yikes.
¿75 years old?
No.
You very old, my guy.
Wait, isn't there a thing with this monster? You can use this on a skeleton ship or something to light it on fire? But it's an accommodation. I know it's worth the money. I've already sold 3 of these today. No shit, you need another one. You bought a decoration instead of getting the sails. And if you tell me you've got the sails and you're just not using them, then
get rid of
them. That's awesome. Okay. So you guys are just buying it in pieces for now, so that when you guys run together, you guys look sweaty. Don't do that, Loy. You're wasting it.
Wasting an ashen skull. Shit, here we go.
You're making the value go down every time you let it spit fire.
Oh yeah, baby, this is what I've been waiting for.
Whoa.
We got chests of legends from those fuckers. That's funny as fuck. Stole chests of legends from them. Very nice.
I need to do another Legend of the Veil. Actually, I need to do a few more Legends of the Veil. Loy, you're grabbing the wrong stuff, dude.
Bro.
Oh my.
Throwing stuff into the water, too. Fucking noob!
Chalice. Yes, that's good, boy. You can sell that to the stranger. This other stuff we're gonna sell to Reaper so that we get our emissary bonus. But this stuff we're gonna sell here. Why does he keep telling me I'm voting? Who's voting for the tail? Who's trying to do the Shroud Breaker? Loy, put that back on the boat. Loy, oh my. Oh, he's, Now I know why he ran into the island and stuff. Yeah, 69 gold hoarders still, let's go. Kinda don't wanna level up my gold hoarder anymore.
Can we fucking go?
Oh, does that still have room? Yeah, we got a couple. Just our skulls. There we go. Why?
We gotta go southwest
to the outpost. Lloyd, stop it. We are not selling this stuff here, Lloyd.
Isn't that funny how much one person can make a difference in a crew of working people? They can either be very beneficial or very detrimental. One or the other. Case in point.
Oh my goodness, we're gonna have
to bring him. Let's come around all the long way over here. Southwest.
I voted. Is he just gonna keep putting us back here when we try to leave?
Of everyone, he'd be the most excited for the Reapers. Rap, he looks more like a Reaper than everyone else.
Did you vote, Vass?
Not yet. Okay.
What?
Thank you.
What SI your Provo modest? Enter Kerr.
You hate to do it, but you have
what hell?
I don't understand.
There's something I understand that's going on.
Oh, well, he's out of fire, I would assume. Nope, he's not. He's got one more of something if he had full. I got water already. Ah, he killed himself. I don't think he knows that he spawns back in there. I think the map room should be in the captain's quarters, don't you? He'd be better that way in a galleon.
Thank you.
No, I don't. I lost it. Okay, I shot it and lost it while shooting it because I missed. I hit him with like 4 regular cannonballs, and then when I shot the peace ball, I realigned it and it looked perfect, but the anchor on their ship got dropped.
Unlock
right
me,
when I
or
shot.
Everyone will die with me.
No one's gonna die with you, dude. You can't do anything.
Unlock.
Alright, so you can steer us into more islands?
For real? He did it twice and then he tried taking credit for the sink on the galleon.
Yeah, twice.
Then he goes, see, that's what I was doing all along when the galleon got sunk. And it was
Mother,
because monster.
Unlock. Why did you lock me for no reason?
It wasn't for no reason.
Tell me, what was the reason? Selling chest? If it was not for you, never take down that ship, Noose.
No, I was the one who anchored him.
Kids.
Then we took him down later after that. Not gonna lie, anyway. What a moron. You should've just stayed here. You would've gotten the whole fucking turn in.
Well,
you could've stayed here and talked ship for like 10 more minutes and gotten more money.
Didn't he say that you guys on the galleon, when me and Monster were rowboating away, you guys were too far to do anything?
When we first went in, he was like super far out. Like, I did a full cannon shot and I only got halfway. I had to swim hella far just to board the fucking galleon. If he like went up hella close and we both had gone on, we would have been able to sink it right there.
Well, and then he had a chance where he could have turned to the right and we would have been in front of them. They couldn't have shot us at all, but instead he turns left, hits them, and then ramps the island.
Yeah. And then I almost crashed that other island when I spawned back in, but I fucking saved it. I almost drove it into the
fort. Then he wasn't paying attention to the cannon tower and hit into that.
I think I remember the first one or two times I got on their ship, I was fucking him up, and then, like, I died. Probably like messed a lot of them up, and then he would be on the ship, but he still couldn't give a fucking kill even after I weakened him all.
Man, that guy was yikes. And he called all 3 of us 4-year-old before we even started doing much of anything. I feel bad for the friend group that he has that he plays with. They're probably all like that too. Like, I swear, I never get heated when we get sunk. I get heated when my teammates are toxic. Sure, it's a little frustrating. Like, my previous crew that I had, we did 3 Fort of the Dams, and we did Fort of Fortune and an Ashen Reaches, and then lost it all to a sweaty Grig. They were a default Grig at an outpost. Then we were gonna sell the Athena stuff, and right when we got there, they changed their ship and they had the full Dark Adventurers set on.
It's so lame seeing the friggin' standard. Like, even with the noob, you can make it look different. I don't know why you want it.
They came and deleted us. It took them all of 2 seconds to finish us. And they got the luckiest spawn ever. I hopped on their ship and checked their cannon barrel to get more blunders. And, like, these guys just spawned. They had 3 anchor balls. They had a whole bunch of venom balls and shit just from looting the island. Oh, there's a Meg.
Is there an opportunity?
I already killed one of them.